Can you see the difference, active? You certainly got a lot of hard work to do. It's probably not going to be one more in the battle. Whoa! And Chris has nailed that. Well, an error for him, and he drifted wide towards the school there. He had to back off, and I suspect as they went out of view, I think Mark Huffley would take over the lead. And here's Ellis-Smith, see up with faster time for the next two. So this could go anyway, as through they come once more. Mark Huffley from Chris Palmer. Then it's here's Ellis-Smith, Roy Agnew, Nick Gooding, well on. And next to 52, Chris Lee. And behind Chris, we have Brian Wild on the second. If your line is absolutely perfect, it is still easy to lose the front over the ripples, and it's Mark Buckley bowing his way ahead of Jed Ellis-Smith now. So Chris Palmer drops to third. Well, I knew it's fourth. Still Nick Goodings and Chris Palmer. Bit of a gap then.